how do you remove printer memory? For regular RAM, just turn the printer off and on again. Maybe wait 20 seconds between. For the circular buffer, you can print a bunch of non-confidential documents for the full RAM capacity, or to be totally secure, just do a full factory reset. And maybe just say goodbye too, because printers don't just have memory, they also have feelings. Like this video, hit subscribe for more printing basics and tips.